Welcome back to The Witcher 3. Today is a very exciting day. Do you know why? Because at the end of the last episode, I finished finding all the diagrams for the Cat School Witcher gear. So I've already taken the liberty of crafting every single piece. And now it's time to try it on. So I've got to say, I've grown pretty fond of how Geralt looks right now. I think he looks pretty damn cool. But let's see what the Cat School gear looks like. I already know the stats are very good, especially for the armor. Armor-wise, it's going to be much better than what I've got. All the armor's level 17. Currently, my chest piece... Jesus. My chest piece is level 10, so I've out-leveled it like crazy. Gloves, level 12. Trousers, level 11. Boots, level 10. Yeah, I've out-leveled this stuff, like, crazy fast. Crazy far, rather. And it's time to put on something that's more befitting my level and my class build. Ooh. Short sleeves. Nice, I like it. More freedom of movement. Cool, cool. Cool. God damn, he looks really cool. I wish there was a little bit more color. You know, I miss this, that little flare of color there. The flare of orange and red. But other than that, that looks really cool. Alright, let's throw on the swords now. And let's go ahead and stuff in some runes. And I just got these swords, and they're just about my level, so I'm gonna put the best runes I can find inside of these. They deserve it. Let's try to look for greater stuff. Greater. 5% chance to cause burning. Okay, cool. 20 armor piercing. Anything that does stun, because that's my favorite, like stagger and stun. It looks like this is the only greater one. Chance to cause burning. Let's throw that into the silver sword. Because burning monsters, for some reason, sounds appropriate. Well, I prefer to go with like 3% chance to stagger, but maybe the armor piercing is the way to go. That would be especially useful against people on my steel sword, because people usually wear armor. Yeah, let's go with that, that's fine. Also put something in my chest piece. So what kind of things can go inside of there? That's the square runes, right? Or the rectangular runes, rather? Yeah, so the rectangular ones can go inside of the armor. And are they just sign intensity? Looks like it. Any for Quen, because that's really the only thing I use. Yeah, Glyph Quen. Okay. I look so cool. Can't wait to do some fighting. Okay, I'm not quite done yet. Another thing I said I was gonna do at the end of the last episode is get my oils in order. Because my class build is like 100% oils and potions. And there's a lot of oils that I just have not crafted because I don't have the ingredients. So I went looking around for the ingredients. Unfortunately, I couldn't track down as much as I wanted to, but I did track down some allspice, mistletoe, blowball, and one bear fat. So let's see if that's made it so we can actually craft something. Let's not pin any recipe, there we go. Ooh, enhanced spectre oil. Okay, I can make that now. Cool. Anything else? Nope. Unfortunately, that is it. Yeah, I also... I'm trying to get the ingredients for enhanced golden aureole and also killer whale. But, sadly, I'm lacking those things as well. Couldn't find the light essence for this one. I really need to find more herbalists. Because this guy here is the only herbalist I can find in the entire town. And I'm also still severely lacking bear fat. Concerned Citizen Sermon, don't think I need to read that. I feel like there's still something I was going to do. Oh, right. Also, I crafted a better blue mutagen. Because as it turns out, I didn't realize you can actually craft mutagens. Yeah, so for example, if you craft a bunch of... You start out with like lesser green mutagens, for example, if you're going with the green ones. You start out with lesser green mutagens, and if you have three of those, you can craft that into a green mutagen. And then, if you have three of those, you can craft that into a greater green mutagen. Unfortunately, I didn't have enough green ones to actually do anything super fancy with that, but I did craft a greater blue mutagen. And a couple normal green mutagens, so let's see if I can do any mutagenesis. This is not going where I want it to go. This should do it. There we go. Yeah, okay, I can actually get a little bit of a boost here. So... yeah, straight up green mutagen is plus 100. These are lessers, I guess, because they're plus 50. Plop one in here. Vitality went from plus 200 to plus 400, so that's good. That's my greater blue mutagen, so my sign intensity is going to go from plus 5% to plus 10. Oh, actually, with the bonus, it's going from plus 10 to plus 20%, actually. So that seems to be it. Yeah, okay, now we're good. Alright, can't wait to test this gear out. Still gonna be on the lookout for more herbalists and stuff like that. And let's start doing some more quests in Novigrad. I feel like I'm never gonna leave this town, but I don't mind. So we got the letter, and we're supposed to talk to Cleaver about it. The letter about the horse races. So let's do that.
Thanks for the invite.
Congratulations. Quite a win at the Vagal, buds. Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before. And seeing as you outran him, you actually stand a chance of Palio. Make some real coin.
Palio? Never heard of it.
Fuck me, what a peasant. The Palio's a race held at night in the city streets. Used to be every district sponsored a competitor. Things are different now. You're gonna race jockeys put forward by Bedlam and Reuven, but my coin's on you.
Fine, I'll race.
Lovely, colour me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, cause I'm about to bet a small fortune on you. Go prepare. Drink some chamomile or whatever the fuck you do.
Yeah, that's all witchers do, they just drink herbal tea.
The Palio is above all a race of honor. The winner doesn't just win a reward, he earns our respect as well. So, take your positions and get the fuck going.
Shit, I'm off to a slow start. It's fine. Never lost a race for a really, really long time. Oh fuck. That's bad. But no, that's fine. That's fine. It's fine. Minor inconvenience. I'm going the wrong way. Or did I just pass the finish line? What just happened? What just happened?
Great fuck. Could have whittled myself a jockey out of birch, stained him with piss, and he would have done better than
I
you.
I went out of the way for like
shit
one
happens.
Second. Are you kidding me?
Oh, you sure fucking do. That's business. Sometimes you kick the cow, sometimes it kicks you.
Temple guard, scatter!
I'm fucking done here. Stay out my way for a while.
It's not like I was taking a shortcut.
Murderers! Murder!
What is happening? Jesus, you go the wrong way for 2 seconds and then the world's ending. Nah. Nah, man. Nah. I'm doing that race again.
But finding me proved no simple.
The Palio is above all a race of honor. The winner doesn't just win a reward, he earns our respect as well. So, take your positions and get the fuck going!
easy win. We got... Oh, fuck, I'm going the wrong way again.
What? Are you kidding me?
Not so fast, Roach.
I went off the trail for literally 1 second.
Great.
What the fuck?
Could have whittled myself a jockey out of
the paleo.
All right. Third time's the charm.
The race of honor. The winner.
Do not step foot outside of the predetermined path, or you instantly lose.
So, take your positions and get the fuck going.
What? What? Roach wouldn't even turn. Let's try this again. This time I'm going to use A and D to turn Roach instead of the mouse. Because sometimes Roach doesn't like to obey where you're pointing with the mouse. Don't let me down, Roach. Hey, look, that person went off the path for a second. Do they instantly lose? Of course not. There's special rules for witchers, apparently. Let's go ahead and regen here. Lock the path, and start sprinting again. Still can't save, damn. I'm scared to go even, like, turn, Roach? I'm scared to go even, like, a foot off of the path, even if it would save time, just because I'm scared it's going to instantly fail me. I think we're almost back. Yeah, we're coming back. And we win.
Cleaver had a good hunt for proving you. Congratulations.
Come on now.
Give us a kiss, Geralt. No? Then I'll smooch that roach of yours. That were lovely.
And my pay?
Take it, you cheeky bastard. Never met a man who earned his coin fairer than you did today.
Temple Guard, scatter!
We gotta get the fuck out of here. Thanks, Geralt.
Looks like the fight still happens. Well, it's got nothing to do with me. So how are these blinders? 40 horses for your level compared to 20. Nice. Make it much harder for Roach to panic. Okay, what quest shall we do now? Should we help Dijkstra with his plot to kill? To kill Radovid? I suppose we should probably turn in our quest to Radovid, right? Because we're also doing that. Yeah, tell Radovid we learned about Philippa. That is very far away, but that is fine. Some fast travel right here. I'm just gonna get the hell out of here while everybody's slicing each other. Alright, Radovid, you crazy bastard. What are you up to now? Burning books or something?
This is the ship of His Majesty Radovid V, King of Redania. State your business.
My business is there appears to be a floating torch behind you. You might want to get the witch hunters.
I want to see the king. It's about Philippa Eilhart.
If that's the case, come with me. but no sudden moves. Got my eye on you.
Witcher, any progress? Have you found Isleheart?
Alright, let's choose my words carefully. Very carefully. I know she's trying to restore her eyesight. Oh, is that what all the surgery tools were about? Her eyesight? I can also give him the crystal. Although I'd prefer not to. Honestly, I don't want to give him anything. I could just say that I think she's dead. I don't think he'd buy that, though. I'll just say this.
Wasn't where your men said, but I did find signs of someone doing medical experiments there.
Oh, that's something.
Think Philippa tried to restore her eyesight.
Verily. Empty eye sockets suit her so much better. So, have you any proof?
Do I give up the crystal? I don't think he's gonna believe a damn thing I say if I don't give him some sort of hard proof. Alright, I don't want to, but I'll give it to him.
Got this crystal.
If I'd wanted a shiny bauble, I would have gone to a jeweler. You were to bring me Isleheart.
This is a megascope crystal. The mages you keep in prison should be able to extract something from it.
Yes. At last. They might prove useful. Not exactly what I expected, but... Very well. You've earned your pay. Now forgive me. I've affairs to which you must attend.
Let's select our next quest that we want to do before I start fast traveling. Now, do I want to help Dijkstra? Wait a minute. Wait. Oh, okay. Whew. I was freaking out for a second. I thought maybe the fact that I helped him meant that I was going to fail the quest to try to kill him with Dijkstra. But no, it's still here. I just thought it was in a different place. Yeah, let's go to Dijkstra. Let's start on the plot to kill Radovid. Alright, fast travel.
You'll choke to death on 3 pounds of steam.
Excuse me, thank you, excuse me. Out of the way, please, sorry to bother you.
It won't be as cocky as far as mad with your arse.
Why is it telling me to go... Where is the GPS taking me? What the hell? Where's the GPS telling me to go? I'm going in the opposite direction. Screw you, GPS. I'm getting on a boat. Might as well run there. Probably faster than taking the boat. I really want to attack something. I want to see the new armor and weapons in action.
Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a Peller from a village nearby, gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mate informed on him. Neighbour held a grudge against the one on the left, accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offences?
Seem to have lost all respect for the king. Why serve him?
What am I to do? I was born a Redanian. I won't desert. Besides, I enlisted when Vizimir was still on the throne. Now that was a good king, wise and just. Radovid's something else. He's got war on the brain. And I don't want Redania to look anything like that.
Let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back, though. Patrol went out yesterday. Reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass? Won't get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
The deadly plot starts with the shoemaker's wagon. Would it be faster to take the boat? Nah. Excuse me. Sorry, I've got to do this again. Excuse me. Out of the way.
Where'd you come from?
Hey, witch hunter.
Fuck.
I advise you well.
I try to bump into him. He's unbumpable. Bastard.
It's the king who sets him, not me.
If you decide he passes, not none of it.
Probably just should have gone on Roach, but at this point, it's faster just to keep running. Okay, find the shoemaker's wagon.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strange. Need to look around. Might find something.
Oh, hello. Let's make sure I've got beast oil on. I don't have any oil on, of course, since I just put on new swords. Haha, I've got my superior beast oil. 50% attack power versus beasts. Beautiful.
Signs of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out, dragged off. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. Wonder where its wearer is. A shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail. What's he doing here?
Hello? Pile of shoes.
Greetings.
Away go with you go. Who did pick me?
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes has wound up here.
Here, you did growth. Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no bog. More anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Og Pog. Human finder on Big Suited cart. Suited big like so.
What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oggy make man's suited make. Frog, pog and rog suited make.
You even need shoes?
Suited on humans it is. Suited once og, pog and rog. Big lords trollers be. Like humans it.
I have no idea what they're trying to say at all. How did that answer my question about why they need shoes? It sounds maybe like they're saying that the big troll, the big lords, Og and Bog or whatever their name is, it sounds like they're saying that they're human, or like a human, so they need shoes?
So long.
Maybe that's what they meant.
Troll must be nearby.
Well, those definitely don't look like humans.
Hit me. Humans is all time gap.
Taller? Should have known. Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Geralt, my mod, been bloody years.
This hole.
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger Fred Og go! A whiz in soup throw!
That'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the plowed bastard. Naught but skin and bones. Well, gentle trolls, our time I traveled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Tell her no go. Tell her shit. Sit us down. Tell her suck cock shoes is big.
I can see you've made friends, but Taller needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere Taller go. Tell her shoes is big.
But I need him.
Tell us here stay. You shoes is got. Og shoes got not, rug got not, pug got not. Tala shoes is make, Tala go.
Are they trying to get him to make them shoes?
Now let's all stay calm. Tala will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plowing truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather. Then I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Shoes is pog for? And rug for?
Two pairs for each of you gnarled pricks.
Gala go, but back come must.
Knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit.
Got to admit, you have a way with trolls.
Ever thought of having children?
Children aren't trolls, and vice versa. Besides, witches are sterile.
Ah, you've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotting rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through? Or did someone send you to find me?
Roach and Dijkstra.
Ah, mean they've not forgotten me. That's nice. Though I am grateful you came to get me, Geralt. Must have a lot on your mind. All those monsters to kill.
Heard you three are planning to do some killing of your own.
Huh? I tell you, clowns.
Kinda. Didn't offer any details, though. Maybe you'd be willing. Gesture of gratitude?
Sorry, mate. If they were mum, I've got to be mum.
Be that way. How'd you even wind up out here? Nilfgaard-occupied land now.
You saying the Black Ones have no use for cobblers?
Probably brought their own.
Brought fuck all, as I see it. Amateurs in uniform. And you'll not find a better cobbler than Tala anywhere in the north.
Yeah, right.
You doubt me?
You're a spy, and you're working with Roach and Dijkstra now. Doubt you went out there to fix Nilfgaardian boots.
Ah, I see you've thought about this. I admit it. Cobbler acts my cover. Who takes an interest in cobblers? No one. You sit there, doing your work, hammering on that sole, and blokes beside you talk. Bollocks, mostly. But sometimes, they say something interesting.
Like?
That's all I'm willing to say. Thanks again, Geralt. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mate sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Picked the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. Pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention. It's all about being an innkeep. You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain. One and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobbled together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate, I plow in calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own, so blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right, gotcha. So long, Taller. And good luck.
Oh, I can bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty ore with a clap. But we'll figure a way round that twat. Soon the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins, drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
Is that actually it? That's all my participation in it? I really thought there was going to be more. I thought I was going to get to see it come to its conclusion, but I guess I just set things in motion and then wait to see what happens later. Huh. Alright. Anything more to say?
Mm-hmm.
Been a while since we saw each other. No? No, it
farewell.
Hasn't.
Yeah,
I vaguely remember him from The Witcher 1, I think. I don't remember if he was in The Witcher 2. But I think I remember his place in Vizima. In The Witcher 1. Alright, what shall we do next? I'm 10 XP from leveling up. So close. Let's do some more secondary quests. Ah, the cards that I need to get for Zoltan. Or Zoltan, rather. Maybe I'll do that. Sure. Let's do that. Where's the nearest fast travel? Over there.
These tariffs.
Yeah, let's try to hunt down these Gwent cards and see if I can get some Gwent cards of my own in the process. Because damn do I need a lot to be able to build an even half-decent deck. My deck right now is terrible.
Son!
In a hurry.
I'm sad that the only thing I've killed this entire episode is just some really weak wolves. I really want to test out my weapons and armor and stuff, but oh well. Combat will happen when it happens.
Happiness will come to them.
No! The Witcher! It's him!
Oh,
you should
shit.
Be here! He killed your comrades at the fatal top!
There's nothing I can do to stop this, is there?
But right, sure. A witch is a nobleman's fault.
Yes, okay.
No, I can't do anything. I'm not gonna watch that. I mean, I guess I could try to kill the guards, but I don't think that would do anything.
Youth these days, they're brained, all of them.
Locked. It looks like Zed's inside, and in hot water. Gotta find another way in.
Might be an alternative entrance up here. Oh shit, is that him?
Must be Zed.
Didn't he just trade in Gwent cards? Who the hell would kill him over a Gwent card? Looks like he was strapped down to the chair, tortured or killed there. Somebody wanted information?
Find it?
No.
Oh, Duke will be peeved we didn't get Zed to spill where he keeps the ledger.
I tried, didn't I?
Might have pressed him too hard. Shit. Well, at least we got the Isengrim card.
These people again.
Oh, fuck. Come on, Ringo. Time to shine. Get him!
Damn it.
Hold on a second. Put the appropriate oil on. Didn't mean to take swallow, but that's fine. I'm trying to parry, I'm just doing a really bad job at it. There we go.
were looking for something. They were looking for something. Must be the names of people Zed sold cards to. Zoltan ought to have a look at this.
Where's the key to the front door so I can actually get out like a normal person? Ah, there we go. And there's a nice Gwent card.
Isengrim Foil Tiana from the Scoia'tael deck. Wonder how much this card's worth.
Bring it all to Zoltan and see what he thinks.
Zoltan?
Geralt!
About those cards.
You got them?
Got the Isengrim card.
Show it here. Ha! The Seahills are beautiful. Zed give you much trouble?
Zed's dead. I ran into his murderers.
One cry over spilt Zed. What about the other cards?
Didn't find the other cards.
Fuck! Bugger must have sold them.
Listen, got Zed's ledger.
Show me. Entries show him selling the cards to Caesar Bilson in the Ravi. Could have been worse. We need to pay him a visit.
Who's Caesar Bilson?
Cleaver's clerk. A decent fella once, but so high and mighty now you can't drink with him, let alone go fishing.
Fishing?
We met at the Angler's Club, the pride of the Pontar. But Caesar don't show around there no more. So caught up in his new role.
What am I seeing in the background? What is happening in the background behind Zoltan?
Around town looking
Did
for
you
him?
See that? Let's see if it happens Ravi. Again.
Who's he?
A common card sharp and a swindler.
What the hell?
Boggles my mind that he got the coin for the Natalia's card.
What is that?
Ever since I gave him a smack and things between us have been frosty.
This game has the most amazing glitches. Keep talking. Keep talking. Please keep talking. I'm going to ask again, see if she's still there.
Who's Caesar Bilson?
Cleaver's clerk. A decent fella once, but so I...
Fishing?
Come on,
we
is
met
she
at
there?
The Angler's...
At least we won't have...
No, where did she go?
Zoltan, seems awful important to you. I'll try to get you those cards.
Thanks, Geralt. We can see Caesar together. Meet me outside his townhouse. Gaudiest eyesore on Hierarch Square. He had the facade painted gold. And if you want to see Ravi first, I'd look for him at the Golden Sturgeon if I were you.
All right. See you later.
And no need to pussyfoot around with Ravi. Beat him about the ears a bit. He'll cave. Well, good luck to you, Geralt.
I gotta admit, I kinda tuned out of Zoltan's conversation in the last half there, because I was a little bit distracted by the disembodied floating sideways head in the background. Was it your head?
I'll need you to pay up front.
Was it your head? Or somebody from inside? She's the closest one. That was so strange.
Or will you stay longer? It's far safer with you.
Oh, look at these dresses and masks and stuff.
No discounts, no credit.
Really pretty. Alright, well, I think this is a pretty good place to end the episode. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far. Yeah, go the other way. Road is taken. I'm doing an outro. Don't bother a witcher when he's doing an outro. So, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and when I return, I'm gonna go hunt down the Gwent cards.